Or Sam Acker.
Yeah, who's going to get it first?
Oh, that's... I don't know.
If they both pick Joker at the exact same stock...
Oh, but wait.
That might not, essentially.
Got them both late. Yo,
well, I mean,
the coincidence.
So Happy Burns and Curly were playing each other as friendlies a little while ago, so...
This is rigged.
This is rigged.
This is totally rigged.
Hold on a second. Jimmy, bro. Watch him now.
This is totally...
Watch him now.
This is... Okay,
so one.
This is total
Joker
collusion
at
its
anchor.
Best.
All right.
But let's see what happens.
Violet, Joker, and Mario versus Joker, Greninja, and Wolf.
So Curly's gonna save Joker for last.
As the anchor.
Yo, here we go. Waypoint Warriors monthly number one, starting
first
with
one.
Squad Strike. Oh, very interesting stuff. Yo.
And there is that patented Wolf. Wolf neutral there. Third down, you need to be.
Yo, sometimes you just gotta bust it out.
Yeah.
Like, it's cool. Okay. Yeah.
Now, the interesting thing about this matchup is, like, both characters can totally hit themselves from a distance.
Yeah.
Yes.
They can totally hit each other from a distance.
But I feel like
the parry's on point by Curly, by the way.
I do feel like Wolf has a little bit of an advantage.
What am I saying? The parry's on point by Curly.
Yeah. But, you know, what gives Wolf a slight advantage is the fact that he does have Reflect. But, like, you know, it doesn't mean that Byleth can't cancel arrows. And even though Byleth does have some range on Wolf, his moves are faster, which is the big problem. Because even though Byleth has a pretty decent kit, or, well, not very decent, but, you know, Byleth hits like a T-pose. Byleth can't hit from angles. Only left, right, and down is, like, the best things to do.
Yeah,
that's true.
I think one of the best examples.
Yeah,
that's a ledge drop.
See?
Shout out Gamer.
See?
So that's
that down it.
He two-framed it, right?
Yeah. If you stay in that roll distance, like the tidbit will hit.
That's crazy.
But, so, like, neutral get up. It's all of it, because I think jump different bet on that.
But there we go, man. Curly proving me wrong immediately. Because I was thinking, because, you know, even though Byleth has really, like, decent reach, and Wolf doesn't, Wolf's moves are faster.
Yeah.
For most of them.
Also, like, high priority.
But, yo, Curly, he's actually moving right now with Byleth, and I'm very surprised.
Yeah.
Still staying alive, 133.
But it's just going to keep racking
up
with
that Aegon does a lot of damage. What does it do, like, around 20%, I believe?
No, it does, like, well, Aegon?
Yeah, Aegon.
Yeah, I think it's about
there's back air.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to get Joker back air.
Now, the really interesting dynamic about Squad Strike is the fact that even though you could be good with all these characters, you should have some sort of actual team composition. Because, you know, if you get outranged by, like, a whole team full of, like, Mii Gunners and Samuses or whatever, you can't do full Mii Gunners, obviously. But, you know, if you go against a zoner team and stuff like that, and your team's all, like, melee, like Ganondorf, Bowser, and all this stuff,
it makes it a little difficult.
Have to have some diversity to make it work.
If you want
to
think about it this way, what's the one character in this game that gets completely neutered because of Squad Strike?
No one really, I want to say. Squad Strike, I feel like a lot of characters are viable because you can have at least two carry you and one to, you know, be a little bit of a buffer.
Yeah, but, like, there's one character that gets completely neutered because of the mechanics.
Yeah, who would that be?
Pokemon Trainer.
Really?
Oh.
If you think about it, you really can't utilize the full power of Pokemon Trainer's team. Because once that stock is gone, that's it.
You can't use
anything else.
Yeah, I didn't think about
that, actually.
But it does help, though. Is like you have the frame one invisibility with the switch.
Yeah. Curly trying to end
and
this
you
quick.
Have
yeah.
Like,
but you have to be
heavy, but
you have
be
to be switching out on the fly. Like every time you get in disadvantage, switch.
Exactly.
And if you're on Charizard, you're switching to Squirtle, which is probably looking more disadvantage.
I mean, but listen, if there's one Pokemon that doesn't need to switch, it's Greninja right now. But Happy Burns, he's definitely in a bit of a tight spot.
Definitely in that ledge trap position right there.
Oh, I see. Curly was trying to two-frame with the slide.
Oh!
Because you can do that as Mario. And Dr. Mario has it as well. So, yeah. Okay, I like the flick coming out of Curly. Curly really trying to end this, though. But I don't know if there's much that Happy can actually do in this situation. You know, he's got Mario at 73. There's a whole Joker behind him.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's looking like a little bit of a wash. No pun intended with Greninja. But, you know. See, there goes it wasn't a two-frame, but in that case, it wasn't with him.
There's a two-frame.
Yeah. It's just that he waited for him.
I thought he was going to go for that F matches.
Yeah,
yeah,
I thought,
you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And he would have had it too. It's just that he was a little bit behind
it
the ball.
Killed.
He was a little bit behind the ball there.
Wasn't expecting it probably. Mm-hmm. So he's gonna grab ledge or recover high.
Okay.
He got it from behind though.
Oh, Schmidt.
He did get it from behind, so now
here's the Joker.
This is the actual
it's fresh
fight,
Joker.
Yeah.
It's a fresh Joker too.
He don't need our sense to close that out.
Very good movement.
He's at 141, it's like might as well.
I said, I don't need you, buddy. You can just go take a nap.
I sounds like bigger brother, you know what I mean? Like, I don't need you, man.
Take a nap, man.
I'm not getting bullied right now.
Go,
later.
Go. Drink your beer.
I mean, so I got
drink
you,
a
son.
Beer, man.
Like, I'm not getting bullied right now, but, you know, later.
Are either of you getting down in Squash Right?
No.
Okay, cool. So you guys are going to be commentating the whole time, man.
Word.
Is that a Byleth shirt that Curly's wearing?
Is it?
It looks like Byleth's sword.
No, that's what it looks
Wanna
like.
Want to go ask?
Yes.
That's what it looks like. Yeah, it looks like the sword of the creator. It's not. So it's not.
We've been lied to.
Apparently it's not. It's
he's been lied to.
But, I mean,
he's like, yo, it looks just like it.
I mean,
really
look
does.
At it though. It does.
Oh, wait. Let me see that.
Yeah, man.
Oh, wait. It says self-imposed limitations.
By using Byleth. See, it's a Byleth shirt, dude. It's definitely a Byleth shirt. My man said, oh, are you playing Byleth in bracket? No, I'm self-imposing limitations.
And yes, I'm playing Byleth.
Yes, I'm playing Byleth. Like,
to answer
it's
your question.
It's funny because it's like come you on, didn't man. Even know that there were words on there until you zoomed in.
No, yeah,
until
I had no in. Idea, dude. I had not.
We thought it was a regular old shirt.
It's not.
I thought we were just big chilling.
Oh, okay. So Happy's going to add a hero to his team now.
Ooh, the RNG.
He's going to add a little bit
the
of RNG to the
God, son.
Let's hope for Thwack.
I'm not hoping for that, bro.
Listen, I got all on. I got hit with Thwack. He said on like three, and I'm like, I still survive.
That could be totally polarizing in this mode to just Thwack one of your characters. In this
imagine
mode.
Getting Thwacked three times in a row.
Imagine your best character
you
gets Thwacked immediately. Then you just
no,
you just bury yourself.
Thwack them three times at zero, and they all die.
Yes.
If I
would have quit. I would like, you know what?
If
two and a handshake.
If we lived in that world where that RNG was that good. I mean,
someone
damn.
Just that lucky. I
mean, yeah, you would piss off a whole lot of Aussies.
Oh.
You would piss off a lot of Australians.
You would also piss off who else?
Yeah.
Everyone.
Just everyone.
Everyone would see it, put on Twitter like, what the fuck is this shit, man?
It's like three Thwacks at zero in a row. They're like, Crocky.
Crocky, man. The fuck?
Crocky, this character's dumb.
The fuck you doing, man? The fuck?
This character's dumb.
This character's actually dumb.
Oh,
speaking of dumb.
This character's a melon, man.
Dude, he got him. That was a sour spot in
You know what's funny? I meant to say curly, but I said curry because that was hot five, bro. anyway, so Curly once again taking the advantage in Squad Strike. I'm wondering if Hero's going to be enough for Happy Birds to kind of bring it back.
He's got to get the whack.
Yeah, he does.
Where's the porter?
It's like the thing is with Squad Strike, you have to have so much matchup knowledge because it's not just you going up against one character.
It's not you with one character.
Yeah. Not even just matchup knowledge, but your own character knowledge in general.
Yes, absolutely.
Like,
that's why
I couldn't play Squad Strike because I only know like two characters.
Yeah, but it's like you could be saucing somebody, yes. But at the same time, once they swap characters, you never know. That character can wash you right back.
Yeah. Speaking of washing, Happy Burn's getting a little bit washed in this game right now.
I mean, a little bit. By the right down to Greninja. Don't forget, there is another Joker on this
now
team for Carly.
Now
here's the Byleth come out.
Yeah.
Any day now.
Byleth really like loses against like characters that just go in. Because she has, it sounds like Nair, maybe?
Oh, he almost had that OB combo. Oh, I'm going to catch a landing with the side B.
Hey, nice.
Let's see if we can keep that shit up. Never mind.
Man, it was a power up.
It's always gone too soon, man.
A little bit of a Zenkai boost, man.
Imagine that you do get a boost if you're 69%.
Imagine if someone else at like 420.
Or how about
I am God.
Or how about this? If you reach 69%, you should automatically be able to kill your opponent.
Yeah.
actual thwack yourself for being 69%.
Just SD.
Ah, he's dead.
And back air to the.
That was relatively quick.
That was relatively quick. Yeah.
Episode.
Didn't even pull out the Joker in this game.
Yeah.
Nope, didn't need it.
Didn't have to. Because his bar did all the work.
So both Joker and Arsene could just chill at the bar and have a beer.
Yeah. Well, you know, he chills in a coffee shop, so.
Oh, yeah.
Check
your
facts.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He lives in a coffee shop.